Hey there, everybody. Dorian here, and welcome to another episode of Resident Evil 7. So last we left off, we put this goddamn videotape in there because Evelyn was sitting in the chair and told us to find out that Mia's actually been a secret agent the whole goddamn time, but somehow lost her memory when Evelyn turned her into a zombie. And now we're still trying to get off this cruiser so that we can fucking save Ethan, but I'm all out of guns. Which sucks ass. And I'm pretty sure they're still monsters, so I have no bullets. I have one gun. Again, with no bullets. So, I don't even have my goddamn fucking knife. What's this? Some fucking code I can't fucking decipher because all the shit's broken up, but I need to put something in there, obviously. Alright, so this is where it all begins, right? Evelyn goes crazy, starts turning people into black monsters, saves the people she loves and turns them into, assuming to be zombies. So I have some gunpowder I could, guess, make some use out of. Yeah, I mean, I can make bullets. I mean, I have to make bullets, right? I don't have any fucking weapons! But we'll wait till we run into a monster to see. We're picking up machine gun ammo, like, up the wazoo, but we don't have a machine gun. And from what I've seen, we don't have a lockpick either. I can't open that. And from what I've seen of that videotape, that shit blows up, so I don't even think we still have the original machine gun. Unless we can find, that's where she sent that video to Ethan from. Unless we can find Alan's weapons somehow. We need some of that spray stuff to get through there, which we have no access to. So the only way back is through that elevator, I guess. I do want to make gunpowder. Oh, I have two of these healing things. I'll make gunpowder. Okay, so we got a couple bullets. We got 10 bullets, but everything's been dying a lot quicker against Mia. Maybe everything's just weaker against her. Can't open that, so let's climb. Up the fucking ladder we go. Up the fucking ladder. How are you guys all doing? You doing good? You've been having good days? Yeah? So I've been thinking about what to play next. I had a suggestion on one of my other videos to play The Evil Within, so I think I'm gonna do that. And then also, you know, like I said before, I wonder if I should try and jump to that. Nope, nothing I can do there. And like I said before, we are also going to be playing Witcher on stream this week. Possibly tomorrow. Maybe Final Fantasy, and then Drunk Souls on Friday or Saturday. So keep tuned for that shit! I love you guys.
Maybe it still works.
Maybe it does. I guess I'll try using it, because that's what the game wants us to do. Alright. I don't want to see what's on these cameras, but I guess I have no fucking choice. Evelyn, where are you? Oh, there's Ethan. Camera 5. I don't know where camera 5 is. Is he being turned?
Bottom level.
Alright, let's go down. We know you're good at that, Mia. Oh, fuck!
Liar.
What the fuck are you doing here? Why can she teleport?
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
Oh, the hallucinations. Okay, okay, so she has like mind control powers that can turn you into monsters at the same time. She just have control over those things in general, body and mind. But Mia knows. Mia's a badass. I actually feel a lot safer now playing as Mia than fucking Ethan, because she's a fucking agent, man. She's like fucking military. Give me some of that fuck gunpowder. I wonder if Ethan's gonna like join up now because he's become a badass too. Alright, I don't know if this leads anywhere. There's so many different directions I wanna go. There's so many different directions I wanna go and so many different directions you can go, right? So you can go through there. But then it looked like there was also stuff over here, and there's no real map, right? So we can also go down there. I think that all leads to the same general area. This gun only holds 9 bullets. That's weird. This magazine. I hear black sludgy stuff, but I don't want to deal with black sludgy stuff. All right, so I guess we'll go this way. I mean, it all goes to the same place, I'm assuming. Because I just walked out from over there, so. Captain's cabin! Oh, there's a machine gun. Oh, there's a machine gun. Very nice. But I need a lock for it. What else is over here? There's a machine gun and bombs. So, basically the same fucking gear Mia had originally. A lug wrench. I guess that'll be useful at some point. The ship map will definitely be useful. We need to get to that machine gun. So where should we go to find the key? Not the bridge. Let's go that way. Third floor control room. I don't know what that picture is, but maybe that's where the key is. So we're gonna go down to the third floor. And then I have this, right? A four-way lug wrench useful for removing nuts. But what do I have to take nuts off of? Oh! I'm a dumbass. This, right here. We use the lug nut thingy on this. We use the lug wrench. On that! Duh! Alright. I doubt we're alone, though, so let's get ready to fight. Oh! No, I guess we are. Okay. The cable is completely fried. Oh, hold on. Hold on. Because one of these things is coming. But I can't tell if it's coming from down or up. Oh, let's fucking read it. The cable's completely fried. We had a replacement, but we had to use it to fix something on the third floor sick bay. You're gonna have to go ask Dr. Waddle for it. I'm heading needed down. God, I can't read. In the number 2 engine room, but I can't get down there unless we get this thing working. Okay. Number 2 engine room. That's floor 1. This is floor 2. So let's go up here. Because at the very least, I got my knife back. Let's switch these around, because I'd rather have the knife on 1. Gun on 2. Cool. Oh, got the knife back. Awesome. Now, we need to figure out... So, first things first, we need a key to get... Fuck! Fucking scared me, bitch! I don't want to use the bullets yet. Not against just one of the basic ones. Plus, I think this is a stronger knife than the one I had as Ethan, because it's obviously not a pocket knife! Yeah, it's definitely stronger. Alright, what else do we got? Nothing in there. 16 years since the nightmare of what? 16 years since the nightmare of Raccoon City, the survivors are still suffering. Okay, so this definitely takes place after the first one. Or after the second one, right? So, zombies are established in this world already. Good to know. So, she was probably part of Umbrella, and then... Wonder what Evelyn was. I really wonder what Evelyn was. Some kind of experiment, probably. Some new fucking strain or some shit. So, all the containers that were closed are now open because I opened them as Mia in that flashback. That's cool. Let's see what's up here. Anything useful? Oh, cool. A few bombs. One of those things that I can't open because I don't have a lockpick. And a bobblehead. Whose purposes I still don't understand, but... I know I'm supposed to break them. And then that looks like something I want to actually break. But I can't, so... I'm not gonna try. Not gonna waste any more bullets either. So let's go this way. See what the fuck we can find. Oh, I remember this area. This is where the vomit was. Right through there. Oh, you're a big one. Nope! Not dealing with you. Fuck. Fuck you! Alright, you wanna play that game? You wanna play the up close and personal game? How many bullets do I have left? One. One fracking bullet. I'm finding a ton of gunpowder, but I don't wanna... I mean, I have two of those. I should just... Alright. 20 bullets. Couple bombs. Should be good enough. Monster? Nope, not yet. Okay, cool. Alright, so... This is some kind of puzzle. I have to unlock that. And it has some connection to do with these paintings, so... Okay. Puzzle time! Alright. So... Okay. I'm gonna straighten you out. I can't move their positions. So, blue, red. Can I move any of these ones? No, so those are the base ones. Top left. Top left. Oh, that was so easy. Oh, thank God for the corrosives. I needed those. Oh, I needed those so fucking bad. Oh, thank baby Jesus. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna sneeze. Excuse me. Okay, what's in here? This is where the vomit was originally. Picking up some machine gun ammo. Nothing in there. Anything else of use? Nah. Alright. Well, I managed to get the corrosives, and that's really... That was really something important. I needed corrosives to be able to get through that room in the top floor. You don't even have arms. What am I worrying about? Fucking wasted a bullet on your ass. Look at you. You fucking little stubby bitch. Oh, fuck. But he hits hard. But he fucking hits hard. Holy shit, didn't expect that. I don't know what I unlocked it with. I don't have a fucking lock, but okay. Handgun ammo, awesome. Okay, now we're actually decently armed. Like, decently equipped. I think we can handle a lot of this stuff. Let's see if there's anything else on this floor. No, because that's the elevator. So let's take the stairs. The elevator's obviously still broken. I don't remember this being here, but okay. Awesome. How many remote bombs then? What the fuck is this area? Have I been here before? Have I gone this way? Yeah, I have, because this is the stairs. No, I didn't want to use that. Fuck. Totally just boned myself a little bit. All right. We want to go down to find Ethan, but we need to go up to get some of the other stuff, right? We need that machine gun. The only way to get that machine gun is to find the key. And I don't know how we're actually going to find the key. This is the way we came to find Evelyn that first time. So we're going to go up another floor. Fourth floor is where we want to be. And the door is jammed. I forgot about that. How many? I have four bombs. Okay, four bombs is actually pretty good. So let's go find that elevator. And isn't this the floor that I want? Yeah. Yeah, this is the floor I want to use the corrosive on, I think. No, that's the lock. Is over here, right? The lock's over here. Nope, that's definitely where I want to use the corrosive. You know what? I really just don't want to deal with you. You look big and scary, and I just didn't want to deal with that hassle right now. I just really didn't want to deal with that hassle, so. I'm not going to. Now let's corrode this shit. I mean, I could have killed him with a gun, but fuck it, dude. That door won't open. All right. What can we find over here? This is where we went when everything blew up. And it just hit a save point, so obviously there's something of importance around here. What's this? Nothing I can turn on. It's very dark in here, but I have bullets. I feel like something's gonna come out of one of these stalls, so let's be ready for that. Okay. Huh. No, nothing came out of that stall. How strange. Surprisingly large amount of supplies in here. So let's create one of these and one of those. And we have plenty of bullets, so. What's in here? Nothing. In here, nothing. Okay, what else do we got? What else is lying around? Oh, hey, fatty! What's up? What's up? Ah, fuck you! No, let me fucking run! Let me fucking run! Ah! Is he dead? Please be dead. Oh! Well, that was worrisome. I used all my bombs on him. All my fucking bombs. Give me these goddamn cables. Now these are needed for the elevator, I think? Yeah, but more importantly than that, I need the key or a lockpick. I need to get that machine gun. I really need to get that machine gun here. All right, well, let's go back in the elevator. We'll put the power cord on, see what we can do. So we have to go in the elevator. Okay. Save point, awesome, that's nice. What do you mean it's missing a fuse? Let me put that on, let me put that in. All right, so we got one part down. And we gotta climb down here to the first floor to find out, to get whatever else is missing. Okay. Oh, I remember this floor. I don't like this floor. Don't know what that noise is, but I don't want to deal with it. All right, that's where that dead guy is. We had found some stuff here before. I think when we were playing Mia the first time, right? All right, well, let's see where all this shit is so I can kill it. Hello? I'm back. We went that way originally. That's where the fuse is. No, let me grab the fuse. Okay. We already got everything we could out of this floor. I think. Wait, it's not dead? Now it is. I think there was a place we could use corrosive on this floor. So we're gonna see what we can get out of it. All right, here's where I used the corrosive. So let's see what's in here. Hopefully it's something useful, but I'm gonna have the bomb just in case. Cool, more machine gun ammo. So far, so good. Switch back to pistol. Cool, a couple more bombs. Very nice, very nice. Okay, so we actually had a pretty good run here. We got some extra inventory space and more ammo. All right, let's get back up that fucking elevator, huh? Where do I go to get in the elevator? Is this it? Okay. Awesome. All right, now we got the fuse. We still don't have a machine gun though, and that's really worrying me because I really need that machine gun. Because I don't feel safe without it. Cool, so now we got the fuse. Oh, I have to put this back in, apparently. All right, well, we got a working elevator now. I don't know what floor I want to go to. I mean, I obviously I want to go find Ethan, so we'll go to the very bottom. But we don't have the fucking machine gun! So I don't know how I'm going to do this without the fucking machine gun. We already explored.
He's waiting.
Shut up. Okay. So we already explored every floor and we couldn't find the key. There's a shit ton of machine gun ammo. I'm missing something. All right. So I think I know how to get it now. Because I looked it up. So, it should be in the bunk room. Which I thought we had explored already, but I guess we didn't. Wait, is this the bunk room? Oh, son of a bitch, I thought we had been in here. Okay, that's my bad, guys. I'm sorry. I thought I explored this whole floor, but I guess I didn't. Alright, cool. Alright, there's the key. Awesome. And some bombs. Alright, now let's go up, grab the machine gun, go down to the basement and kill this bitch and get Ethan back. Okay. But might I just say, this is like the most badass couple ever. Like, she's a secret agent, he's just some guy who stumbled across the zombie house and fought his way out of it to save her. Like, pretty fucking badass, if you ask me. Alright. There it is, my lovely, lovely machine gun. Oh, thank you. Yep, put that key in. Give me that machine gun. Oh. Oh, perfect timing to die! And it begins! Alright, I'm not scared anymore now I got this machine gun. This is no longer a horror game. This is now a shooter. And this is me and my element. So let's go fucking murder them. Okay, we need some health potions, right? We still have a big one. We have an herb, but we don't have anything to make health potions out of, so. What is this equipped to? Four? So one, two, three, four. Sounds about right, okay. We're gonna get the pistol out until we run out of the 17 bullets we got, because why the fuck not? Cool, we got that strong chem fluid. We'll make a potion out of it in a moment. I hear something around here, but I don't see it. There you are. Cool, you're dead. What else is around here? Hey, you ugly son of a bitch. All right, two more shots on this shitty ass gun. And then, okay, Ethan's somewhere around here, right? Oh, fuck, one of you? Oh, I hit it in the head. Thank fucking God. All right, what's in here? This seems like a cache. All right, some bombs. I have so many bombs. I have 8 fucking bombs. I'm saving them for a special occasion. More handgun ammo, so I don't have to waste my machine gun ammo, and a shit ton more machine gun ammo, too. I am stocked to the teeth, dude. This place is full of fucking ammo. It's lovely. I love it. And we have so much ammo that I'm just gonna create another one of these. Cool. Alright. Alright, let's do this. Give me my Ethan! I remember this room. Is this where he is? No. But this is how I get to him. Alright. Let's keep going. Fuck you. All right. Let's see how it is. Let's see what's up. Oh, I don't have one of those health monitors. All right. I could take a couple hits, I think, before I have to heal. But not from one of those, I can't. Alright, this is what we're gonna do. Bomb, bomb, bomb. 4 of them should be enough. Hey, Bozo! Where are you? Jesus Christ! Alright. Make him come down. Oh, shit! That was enough on its own. Alright. Because I had used three the last time. I think it wasn't enough, but... Alright, what do we got here? Handgun ammo. And... machine gun ammo. Awesome. We're holding on to the bombs, though, for big stuff. Alright, where is he? Why is Mia breathing like that? I mean, it's a little hot, but it's kind of weird. It's a little out of place. I don't need antique coins anymore. But apparently I do, because they're still giving them to me, right? Okay. We're not going that way yet. How about we see what we can find in here first? Alright. Two more remote bombs. Alright, so we got six of those now. Alright, Evelyn, let's do this shit! Give me my husband!
I need you to do something.
No, I don't. Fuck you and your goddamn hallucinations. Alright, how do I get him out? Can I even get him out?
Ethan?
What the fuck is happening?
Hey, shh, I know.
Is this a hallucination too?
I'm not gonna hurt you.
Yeah, Zoe's right there.
Hell, I never would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is
Marguerite.
Oh,
he seems so nice now.
Nor my boy Lucas. Or even Zoe here.
What happened?
That girl, Evelyn. She did.
Can I move?
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
Yeah, what happened?
She infected us.
Uh-huh, which is?
That's what she calls
it. Is he in my head right now?
I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou.
He seems so nice.
Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly.
Is she doing it to me right now?
She just... she forces her way into your mind.
He seems so nice. I really like Jack. Before he goes fucking nuts.
You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to...
deep shit.
Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own.
Aren't you dead?
She's the key. All right? You find
her. Are you still dead?
And you stop her. Ethan. Free my family.
Are you dead yet? Are you still alive?
Please.
Or are you guys stuck in this weird purgatory where I'm now talking to you? I'm confused by that. Are you even able to die when Evelyn has you infected?
Stay away from him. Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Of course I love her.
Don't hurt him. Silly, I told you I'm not gonna.
So I'm back to Ethan now? Cool. Awesome.
So what? You're not my mom.
Get me the fuck out of here. Okay, get me the fuck out. Who's pulling me out? Oh, hey, Mia. Oh, God, you're so hot. Oh, I love it.
Mia, how?
There's no time.
There's never time, Mia.
You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What?
Wait. Oh, is she turning?
What are you doing?
Saving
no!
Life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for
myself.
No!
No. Now go kill that little bitch.
No. No. Mia!
So I go around collecting all that ammo for literally no reason. For literally no reason! I didn't even get to use it! I'm so fucking bitter. I'm so fucking bitter.
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Oh, I'm in a mood now. Oh, I'm in a mood now. Oh! Yeah, all my fault? I'm gonna fucking kill you. I'm gonna fucking kill you, you stupid little girl. Where the fuck am I now? I didn't even get to use the goddamn machine gun. I lost my shotgun, I lost my knife, I lost literally everything. I got nothing left to fight with. That's a helicopter. That's a fucking helicopter. Where am I? That's a lot of dead fish. What the fuck is this place? Alright. Alright. Interesting. So I have to go underneath? Yeah, okay, because there's a ladder over there. Alright, well, this looks like a new area. Like an entirely new area. So I think we might leave it off. We might leave it off after this episode, or right here, because I'm back to having no goddamn weapons, and it really upsets me. There was a collapse in the Patterson mine. Tuin and Beckford are dead, and Huxley will never walk on his own again. Old man Sam was right. The ground there is too unstable. The company's not going to send us any replacements. They want us to work double shifts instead. I can't wait to get back to the old country. Cool, some enhanced gun ammo, but no fucking gun. Abercrombie salt mine, where they send the models that are no longer attractive enough to be models. They are watching us from that helicopter. Are they watching us from the helicopter? Is who watching who and why?
Alpha One, this is Bravo One.
No. Ooh, nice.
This is Alpha One. Report. Did you find anything?
No.
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find
Yeah, that was me.
Skirmish. Evelyn?
Negative.
However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great.
Yeah?
That report is in the abandoned mine south of the property.
Are they looking for me?
Roger that.
Why are they looking for me?
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Why are they looking for me, though? Why the fuck are they looking for me? I'm fucking... Okay, what do we got here? Yeah, I know. I want to know what the fucking items are. So, pistol. So, it's the same shit I already had. Okay. But I don't have any of my equipment, do I? Unless it's all in here. You- Oh, yeah! Yeah! Okay. Okay. Now we're talking. All right, well, now we're pretty well armed. Oh, and more machine gun ammo. Yeah, we're good. We're good for a while. All right, that's where we're going to leave this episode off. Next episode's going to start, and it's going to be really fun. Next episode's going to start with us murdering every fucking thing. Everything. And then looking at this map, the ship's over there. We're at the swamp. We're now here, and there's a lab that apparently we want to get to, so... thank you guys all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Other than that, I hope you all have a wonderful day, and catch me in my next video when I murder everything in this fucking game. When I just absolutely obliterate everything! Alright, later!